And of course, your holiday travel. Let's get the forecast from CNN meteorologist Chad Myers. Yesterday, Chad, you said Snoopy will fly.
Snoopy will fly, yes. wind maybe 5 miles per hour, but there's a big threshold. They need to be up between 20 and 25 gusts to stop the balloons from flying, so today's not even close to that. Snow in the Poconos, but that won't even make it to New York City. By the time the precip gets there, it will be in the form of rain. So the forecast for today, really a nice forecast for Snoopy as he flies today. We are going to see temperatures in the 40s and the 50s. We are going to see all the way to 52, and there's Snoopy. There he is right there. He can fly and fly right over my head. How about that for graphics? Wow, in the morning hours. Here's the future radar. By 2 o'clock, it will be raining, so I know a lot of people will still be out there. But by 6 o'clock, everybody inside probably eating turkey. It will be raining heavily there across parts of the Northeast. The rest of the country looks pretty good. No real big storms to make any last-minute movers and shakers that haven't got to their place yet slowed down. Looks pretty good. Allison, back to you.
Thanks so much, Chad.
There's a turkey on the screen.
We're pulling out all the stops.
I mean, this is,
as you can see, for today.
Did you do this because I'm sitting here?
Yes.
This is a special Brooke and Allison
I have
show.
More surprises for you coming up.
Amazing. Speaking of that, gobble, gobble, the fate of Tater and Tot, folks, has been decided. President Obama